The extrude tool is very similar to the carve tool, the difference being is that the operation is also smoothed. Much smoother than the carve tool operation that you can see right next to it.